I was very excited about the opportunity of coming here when those conversations started. During the 14 years of President Shalala's presidency, the university has made enormous progress, and there's this feeling of possibility. The capacity to improve is a sign of strength in an institution. And I immediately felt that this was a university that was had a very internal, very intense drive towards improvement. That's always very exciting for any leader of an organization. A university that has this upward momentum mentality, that combination proved to be quite irresistible for me. You know, we are in an interconnected and interdependent world like never before in human history. And we need to educate young people who truly are global citizens while they are grounded in the reality. What we produce is the quintessential human attribute. It's knowledge. It's knowledge about the world that allows us to understand it, appreciate it, and change it for the better. And we need a university that's very focused on the understanding, the translation of that experience, and making it available to the rest of the world, not so that those experiences are adopted, but adapted to local realities. And I think the University of Miami is uniquely suited to play exactly that role. I think it's a very exciting era. There's huge opportunities in terms of technological innovation in education. Healthcare is the largest sector of the largest economy in the world, the U.S. economy, and healthcare is all about people. It's a group of people who need care and a group of people who have been educated with the technical skills and the ethical framework and attitude of service to meet those needs. These are people businesses, and in a social setting, in an institution, a diversity of perspectives enriches the experience of everyone and enriches our outlook and our way of analyzing, understanding, and tackling problems. I am a strong believer in diversity, not just because it's the right thing to do from an ethical point of view, but also because it's the smart thing to do. So I think diversity is inherently a value that we need to promote. It is also a value where the university can play this very important role of serving as a model of the sort of values and behaviors we would like to see reflected in the larger society of which the university is a part. I think we need, as a community, to model the value that we deal with the reality of human differences by taking the pathway, choosing the pathway of celebrating, promoting, and making the most of diversity, and using it as an antidote to inequality. To me, that's, the university has to model that in itself, because it's the only way it has the moral authority to show the rest of society what the sort of values and behaviors we would like to see there.